GoldenEye 007 franchise. So they're not taking the N64 and redoing it. No, they already did that. They did that for the Wii and the DS. They're taking that version and changing it even more. Japanese dungeon role-playing games, maybe this is your thing. If not,